Thank you. Thank you. Tell you what, the heat index is quite high outside. I've got two more of the vertical pieces to put up here, but I don't have any more lumber left to actually put up over that, so I'm going to hold off from cutting some 10 footers and wait till I get some 8 foot. But that's what the door is going to look like. I think it looks really good, so I'm excited about getting this bedroom done. In the next episode, what I'm going to do is try to get the trim cut to go around and get the slab pieces prepared to go in. The floor baseboards are going to have to wait until the very last, until I actually get the finished floor on, but I think it's coming along. I think it's looking really good. Guys, we really appreciate you stopping by and checking us out and supporting both of our channels, my son, my daughter, and I. We want to thank you very much for doing that. Be sure, if you're new to this channel, to go and check out our website, because we do monthly giveaways. And on both channels, you can also check out Outpost Review if you're new here. That's more behind the scenes on what's going up here. If you want to see more about this type of building right here, then I want you to click the top left-hand corner of the tab there. If you want to see more of the Outpost Review behind the scenes, click the bottom left-hand corner. Anyway, guys, we hope that you have a great day. Take care. We look forward to seeing you back up here at the cabin again next time.